just like you. Man walks in and set himself alight. I thought it was you. God, he looked just like you. Count your losses as a lesson, and your winnings as a double blessing. And those who think they know are only guessing. There is a spirit. Roll up, oh, dance on.
Those of you who've got pipes in your hand, why don't you put them down and give Trish a round of applause? I think it's an incredible solo. So we're singing for you, Mick. Those who aren't singing, mate, they don't love you. But we love you. So I'm going to read out the words, and I'd love you all to sing for Mick. The first line is, "When the Blue Guitars of Texas." You ready? Are you ready? Here we go.
With your knapsack.
friends long gone. From the soul the breath shines on. The express goes on. The reason I asked Gaines to hold the guitar was so I could go get the cap on, because not only does she... please put your hands together, it's Gaines Wilson on vocals, please. She has a fantastic band called Pretty Eclectic. And they're going to come and play for you soon. But she also writes the most fabulous songs, and is one of my favourite voices of all time. She's going to sing a tune now. So early in the evening now. I have to give the rest, you know. Thank you.
Thank you.
much, everybody. You've been terrific. I used to go to the football with my dad. He used to sit me. They passed me down to the front so I could sit on the shoulders. But when we scored a goal, all the rattles came out in the entire stadium and everybody cheered. And when the other team scored a goal, all the rattles came out and everybody cheered. Because it was a game for children. But it's not like that now. And me, I have a real problem. I have a problem with grown men being paid obscene amounts of money fighting in front of our children. Because I know that if we behaved that way out there on the street, we would be arrested. And 42 million people didn't die in the Second World War to watch that tosh called football on the football screen every day. We'll be right back. time. You're Gabby's boy. In my lifetime. Pinochet's boy. In my lifetime. Auschwitz's boy. Ceausescu's boy. Children and women with their prams over, and from that point on I never went to a game again. But I love football, but I can't stand the Lions, because my dad didn't go to Monte Cassino just to watch that tosh.
Thank you.
asking for a cup of tea or a coffee, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a tune, and then I'm going to ask the wonderful Miss Trish Watt to play a couple of her tunes while I go to the tea, and that would be wonderful for us all. So, last chance to dance. Sign, we won't be in the slightest bit offended. If you find that when you've got the CD home and you don't like it, please send it back to me and I'll send you one that I don't like and then we'll both be happy.
Okay, everybody, let's move another big hand for Joe and that's wonderful. The great Mystery Fox coming up next. The great three there. But Joe has come out of retirement, as we all know, and is doing this gig at Imperial Club in Mexborough because he loves it here at a very, very, very reduced price. So, to pay for his petrol money, we're going to be sending a bucket round for you to put some money in towards George's petrol money. So be generous, because lad loves it here and it's come virtually for nothing. So as a kid, so as a Trish, so as everybody else. So I listen to the fabulous Mistress Wolf.
Two, one, two. You know me, I'm mainly do blues. Sorry, but it's another blues knee. Because that's what I do. Yeah. was alright for Johnny Rutgers, so I'm sticking with E. Only a fancy dancing board.
Already spent, bought a belly full of food. Now I got nothing left for rent. Now my time's not my own. Between the hours of 6 and 5, I'm just wishing life away each and every Sunday. Clean myself up into Saturday. I'm a woman of no means with a big bag full of blues. Rips in all my jeans, I got holes in all my shoes, and I lie awake at night, waiting for the bailiff to arrive. I'm just wishing life away, each and every sound in here, clean myself with the distant light. Well, now the bank's on the phone, 3 times a day. Take my overdraft away, and I even sell my body just to pay off all my debts. I bet I wouldn't get enough on 20 cigarettes. All my furniture's gone on eBay. They repossess my car. My landlord's at my letterbox with his eye on my guitar. I don't know how much longer gonna have the strength to survive.
a very quick version of this for our game end.
Just don't work on you. Got my mojo working, but just don't work on you. Gonna let you get till I don't know what I do. Gonna let Louisiana gonna get me a mojo man.
Every day, every way, gonna show you.
we'll talk about it certainly. That's not worrying about what happened to the weather. And if the sun won't shine, that's fine. I got 100 ways I could show you just how much you mean to me. If you marry me, won't shine, that's fine. Every day, every way, gonna show you how much you mean to me. If you marry me,
bring me fire.
Bye.
pavilion with their backs to the wall. Some folks are helping, some do nothing at all. I see some virgin laughing with his feet on the wall. I saw these are what they don't want to pray. What you guys talking, but they've nothing to say. We're going under and I just want to say, if we don't stay together, then trip is gonna give us away. Wash away.
Stop!
there to fix him again. Beats himself again. Every cigarette, each new glass of wine stops him falling down.
You
try this thing, Our House, or you can do the Wolf Howl. Out of all the people who are going to do the Wolf Howl, Dana. I thought you could sing in Yorkshire. Ladies and gentlemen, no, I didn't forget it, but there's no point in trying to follow Trish. Please put your hands together for the unbelievable. Brought the PA, put it in, help me, put his kit up, let's play for 2.5 hours. Mr. Frank Jones on the drums! And I play for the care workers, and I play for the paramedics, and I play for the policemen, and I play for the firemen, and I play for the soldiers like my father, who laid down their lives so we can be here. So for all of yourselves, and all the amazing things that you've done in your life, most of which you've forgotten, because just that's how you are, but there's so many great things that you've done. You might remember one thing you might have done better. And you know what raising the roof means? I know you can talk. I know you can talk. Can you do me the slightest favour and just talk a little bit quieter? Just.
Well, everyone, just. Please, listen.
Just.
George is talking. For 4 minutes. When George talks, you shut the fuck up, everybody. Everyone, listen to this man. Sorry for swearing.
That's alright.
Shut up.
That's alright.
Right.
Anybody know what raising the roof means? Raising the roof comes from the Amish and the Scandinavian. They ask the children to take the ropes and put the roof onto the house, and then they have a party. So, this is your house, and it's my house tonight. But that's not the house. The house is out there. So thank you for all the thousands and thousands of things that you've done that have given me a chance to be here tonight. And most of all, for giving me your time, because it's the only thing you can't get back. So if I have to say one more thing, just remember this. You are the only version of you that's ever going to be. That's how special you are to me. I'll see you.
Thank you.
Show you a picture of me. Okay, the microphone's coming around. Put it back soon. Everything I sang about today, everything that I sang about went on my hard drive. This is the greatest hard drive in the world. You've all got one. You are the most important people in the world, because the ordinary people are the ones that do the extraordinary. Everybody else is tosh. You are the future. My mum said, if you want to go to the toilet, hold up your hand. If you don't know the answer to the question, hold up your hand. If you're not too full of yourself and are worried about being on Facebook or Twitter, then for Andy and Sam, Andy's here, and Gaynor, and Fran and Trish, holding me hands. And if you do, I'll promise not to ask for your hand in marriage. Goodbye. This is dedicated to Jessica, who may or may not be here. No, it used to be Savage, it's fine. It's fine. How can we not? We cross the line together. Here it goes. Attention to those who look so scared. How they gonna teach if they won't learn? Hold up your head. Hold up your head. So, just for yourselves, just put down that little bit of yourself that makes you nervous. What's my first line? I'm not well dressed, and I'll take your test, and I'm still impressed if you're all.
Cross the line together.